election.
Right, if there are serious crimes, are you saying that a president of the United States can commit serious crimes and remain the chief law enforcement officer of the United States?
Yes, I am. It depends on the nature of the crime. If you study, and I've done a lot of the reading, the constitutional...